See, the breast development is seen. Actually, Klinefelter's individual is a male individual. Due to the presence of extra chromosome, the breast development can be seen in the individual. Okay. Next, partial development of male characters and female characters are not completely suppressed. It looks like smooth body. They have smooth body. Okay, now. So next, breast is commonly seen, gynecomastism or gynecomastia. Okay, and this individual is not fertile, it is sterile individual. It is sterile individual. So this is Klinefelter syndrome, very important 2 marks question. What is Klinefelter syndrome? This is allosomal disorder. It is due to the presence of one extra X chromosome. And it is due to the trisomy of 23rd pair. The total number of chromosomes 47. If you see the karyotype, 44 plus double XY, one extra X chromosome is here. And they shows one bar body. Actually, male should not have any bar body, sir. Means there is no presence of bar bodies in the males. What is the bar body principle? Principle N minus 1. N means X chromosomes, number of X chromosomes, 2 minus 1. So, one bar body is present in the male, Klinefelter male. Normal males do not have any bar bodies, you know. So, due to the presence of extra X chromosome, female characters are not completely suppressed. Some of the female characters are expressed, like breast development in the man. Body, he is female-like body. Feminine muscular development. Male characters are suppressed. These individuals are sterile. So this is about the Klinefelter syndrome. This is one allosomal disorder. Let us see another allosomal disorder, that is Turner's female. What is this? Turner's female. So here if you take the karyotype, that is 45. Means 44 plus only one X chromosome. 44 plus how many X chromosomes are here? One X chromosome. Turner's female is due to the monosomy of 23rd pair chromosome. 23rd pair chromosomes. Sir, Turner's female with 44 plus X karyotype, and they have total number of chromosomes are 45. And actually these are females, but there is no another copy of X chromosome. If you see the symptoms, short stature, next gonadal dysgenesis, webbing toes, okay, and broad chest, widely spaced nipples. So they have broad chest and widely spaced nipples are present. See, the individual's body size is very less, short statured body, gonadal dysgenesis, and webbing toes. Instead of webbing toes, we can write as webbed neck also. Webbed neck means head is attached to the neck. Thoracic region. They have broad chest but widely spaced nipples. No bar bodies are present. No bar bodies. And this is sterile female. What is this? Sterile female. So this is about the Turner syndrome. Very important 2 marks question. What is Turner syndrome? Turner syndrome is due to the trisomy of 23rd pair chromosome. In this individual, there is no one extra X chromosome. Only one X chromosome is there. Karyotype is 44 plus X, only one X chromosome. And here, they don't have bar bodies because bar bodies principle is N minus 1. N means number of X chromosomes, Number of X chromosomes, how many are there? 1. 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Actually, female should have bar body, one bar body. But no bar bodies are present in the females. If you take the symptoms of disease, they have short stature, gonadal dysgenesis, webbing neck, broad chest with widely spaced nipples. Means chest looks like males. So broad chest and widely spaced nipples. These are steriles. Let's see autosomal disorders. So there are different types of autosomal disorders are there. Let us see first one. These are autosomal disorders. What is the meaning of autosomal disorders? So here trisomy or monosomy of autosomes. But Turner's Klinefelters are allosomes. They are allosomal disorders. Addition or lack of one sex chromosome causes allosomal problems. Here addition or deletion or partial loss of one chromosome is called as autosomal disorders. Here different types of autosomal disorders are there. First one is Down syndrome. Sir, Down syndrome, the total number of chromosomes 47, but the pair of chromosome which is extra is 21. Down syndrome is characterized by the presence of one extra chromosome of 21 pair. This is called as trisomy. What is this? Trisomy of 21st pair chromosome. Actually, 21st pair chromosomes must be 2. But trisomy means one another extra 21st chromosome is there. So that is why there are 47 chromosomes in the individuals. And if you see the symptoms, it is lack of intellectual development and mental retardation. There is no proper mental development that leads to the mental retardation. As well as lack of intellectual development. If you see the symptoms, short stature, webbing neck, furrowed tongue. What is this? Furrowed tongue, round head, partially opened mouth. So here trisomy of 21st pair chromosomes leads to the short stature, which are short in size, webbing neck, neck is attached to the thorax region, furrowed tongue means tongue is split into two, splitting of two is called as furrowed tongue, rounded head and partially opened mouth. And here psychomotor, mental, physical developments are retarded. So what are retarded here? Physical, psychomotor, mental developments. These three developments are retarded. So this is about the Down. Simple, remember Down 21. Trisomy of which chromosome? 21. Down 21. Okay, na? So this is about the Down syndrome.